Hello, this video will help you navigate through the BLS website to know the report to pull for your assignment number 4. Go to the BLS.gov website and go to the Data Tools. Choose Employment. Go down to the monthly area where it states Employment, Hours, and Earnings National. Choose the One Screen Data Search. Once the fields appear, you're going to be choosing from each of the boxes. From box number 1, you're going to choose the average hourly earnings of all employees. For box number 2, with the super sectors, choose a minimum of one super sector. If you would like to choose more than one, use your command key to select multiple options. In box number 3, you're going to choose from the industry. You'll want to choose at least 4 different industries using the command key. Once you have made your selections in box 3, go to section 4 and uncheck seasonally adjusted. Only the not seasonally adjusted box should be checked. Go down to the lower left-hand corner and choose Add to Selection. Each of your series should be showing. Choose Get Data. Once each of the reports has come to the main screen, you will now use this data to create an Excel spreadsheet. Please note, you will not be downloading the Excel spreadsheets from this area. You will be using the More formatting options at a later point during the assignment.